Something I personally haven't. After. Okay. Let me rephrase what I didn't say. After last video, or last stream, I said I was going to buy PS3, and we're going to do it that way. I realized I don't have a PS3 right now, so I kind of have to wait until I can order one. I don't know when the next time I'll be able to order one is. Oh, fuck yeah. Fuck you.
Well, we glad to see you, Sarge. The noise.
Weapons. Power is only 100.
To get ready for a major attack against our base. Incoming!
Not likely. Why? Let me turn that off. Okay, system config. Piss me off so much right now. See if I can get this to work now. So if you're having some of the same problems I'm having, I'm actually going to show you at the end of the stream how to fix the said problem I'm having. Starting with the Quados and how I fixed that one. And then basically coming over to here and seeing if I actually fix this one or not. They're very simple fixes, but no one seems to know how to actually do it. I actually basically use the same way that I fixed Neve Speed at Underground 2. Make it 60 frames per second. That was stupid. But yeah. Basically, the way I fix this is toggling that type of stuff on and off.
Glad to see you, Sarge. The Noids are getting ready for a major attack against our base. Incoming!
I wonder, weapons. What does the power on this would say? 500?
Enemy aircraft! The Noids are dropping in reinforcements!
Let's go there. Again? One big. Oh, hell no. Why did I go there? You're staying? No. There. I actually didn't choose anything, just like that. Core settings. Why? Okay. Time to restart. Let's see if it works this time. Damn tired. I wonder when they redo this game if they're gonna still have Courtney Gears. Cause nowadays Britney Spears isn't like popular anymore, so I don't know. And that's clearly who they're trying to pretend she is. She was. So.
Sarge, the Noids are getting ready for a major attack against our base. Incoming!
What the fuck? Get off the phone, Matt. I need to look this up real fast. See how you can fix this. I got my fly. It's all my technical. All the stuff I know how to do off the top of my head is not working. We gotta figure out another way online to fix this. Black water. City. Oh, solution. There we go. Really? That's a problem? I didn't think it'd be, but... Okay. So, I had widescreen fixes on. That might be the reason why that whole thing broke. But we'll see. Maybe the fifth time I do this, I can get through it.
Sarge, the Noids are getting ready for a major attack against our base. Incoming!
Good so far. Stop it. Let me shoot. Piece of shit. It looks fine, don't get me wrong. It's playable now, but like... Video, Window settings. Go back to that. Apply. Okay. Okay, it's still working over there. Video settings. Plugin settings. Turn that back on. Go okay. Go over here. Go.
Enemy aircraft! The Noids are dropping in reinforcements!
Let's go. Then let's go.
Incoming saucers.
No. Ain't up there, shit. Piece of shit, fuck you. You go with this guy and then go.
Congratulations, Sarge! You sure lived up to your reputation!
Okay, part two, the bridge.
Let's go, Sarge! We've got orders to neutralize the...
Then, you want R1, go here.
The enemy forces guarding that bridge.
Fuck you. Lock in, jackass. Fuck you. Come on. Okay, fuck you. Brother, really though. Okay, use all the ammo there. And then we gotta go. Or use up all that ammo. So we gotta go here. Oh. Oh well. Maybe not.
To get behind those
noids
and take them out.
Oh, here we go. This shit, let's put me in here.
We've got orders to attack the enemy base and wipe these slime suckers off the planet. No way, man. We're not going near that base until somebody puts those turrets out of commission.
And they're all dead.
Heads up! Enemy saucers!
Fuck these goddamn saucers.
Sarge, we're getting pounded by enemy saucers! We need backup!
You tell me I'm running out ammo, right? When it's at the go to level 4. It actually becomes like the best, one of these best guns, if not the best gun in the game. Here now. You can shoot him. Come on, keep shooting.
That's the last of them. Blackwater City is insecure. That was a close one, Sarge. Thanks for the backup. I tripped over these gravity boots while I was running from the Tyranoids. I believe they are your size.
I believe they are your size without ever knowing our actual size. Nice. Meet Courtney Years. I jump. Shit. He's a shit. Here we go. That way. Cool. Okay, I need to just get the last one, so I just go there. Okay, cool. Okay, give me this thing. Okay, yeah, so we're back to this thing. And you should put me down here. Or not. Yeah, there we go. Level 4. So now it shocks. It's all about you. Where you at? There we go. Oh god, what the fuck just happened? I have no clue. shit. Piece of shit. Damn. Piece of shit. Fuck you. Hey, now everyone's level 2. Nice. Ladies and. Ninja challenge. How many rounds is this? It's not a lot, is it? 12 rounds? Okay. Come on. Look at those greedy little eyes. He's got that 1,000-yard stare. The little guy's really taking a beating. Whoa, I should introduce this guy to my ex-wife. Okay. Okay, that's how I want to. Let me go here.
Did you see that?
Okay, I'm gonna go back over here to the zoom. Let me go back over to the zappy gun. Okay, now. These are all bad now. Okay. Now later. Hey, we do. That's easy.
We call this one the sleeper round. The Lombax better be able to hold his breath.
Okay, no more of that weapon. And then they go to the map.
Still got gas? Not much longer now.
Yeah, I'll go back over this gun.
He could be championship material, folks. He sure got his bell rung that time. How about
that's that,
that's
easy.
This is a psycho challenge. When I give the signal, you switch weapons.
Oh, God. There we go. Nah, yeah, I can do that. Easy enough. And we're gonna go this gun. Fuck, I fucked up.
Oh man, this-
More weapon cycling. Suck cannon. Don't take any damage. That don't take any damage one's not gonna be fun. Well, I don't know. I shot the wrong way, you piece of shit. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. Oh my god, I didn't have any fucking ammo left. Fuck you. There are such awkward angles, my gun can't automatically lock onto it. And easy enough. Fuck, I tried to do a long jump and it didn't work out very well. He's dead. Get over here. Okay, now do that and go here. Fuck you. And if you get Zach. I don't know. Why the fuck not? That just worked. What the fuck? I don't even understand why or how that worked. It's just good. I And now we're gonna go back over to this weapon. And get to the plasma note next. Fuck it. This is not fun. Fuck, I'm already dead. Shit. I tried to hit circle as I fell, I just spin and hit this front too. And look, like I said, I didn't get hit the first time. This game mechanic sucks. And then we'll go to here. Yep. Then we will stop and fire. Fuck yeah. There we go, that's easy enough.
He's gonna have to do this with one weapon, folks.
That was actually pretty easy. You just have to... You guys
ever wonder what a shaved lawback looks like? Let's find out. Okay, folks. Out of my hat. Oh
Bam. And I still have two more rounds. The shotgun. Can I buy this yet? Fuck yeah, I can. And I am buying it.
He's gonna have to do this with one weapon, folks.
A piece of shit. Are you the last one? Easy now. Easy enough. Yeah, I don't have that one yet. One hit wonder.
Now it's time to get down and dirty for a lowdown showdown.
Then we gonna get R1 and you want this guy. Oh, I almost just fucked myself. They'll go. Fuck you, dude. Down two more. Then you wanna go back over to Shredder. Get one more shot. There we go with. Get no more agents of doom, but I get stuff one more of these, so. Why didn't you shoot? I hit the B button three fucking times. I don't care where you're trying to shoot. If you hit the B button three times, you gotta shoot, and there's a. Okay, nope, I'm still fine. Okay, I almost just shit myself. I thought it was gonna be like the big guy in the center. Damn. Fuck. That's hard. Yeah, it's probably what we want, right? Yeah, going to this cow. Yeah, I'm not sure that. Yeah, that was pretty fucking easy. What's the next one? Dodge Scorpion. Championship round 2. Oh, okay, so we're actually just playing this round. Okay. Then we wanna go. Do that and go. Actually, wait, don't do that. Cause I'm gonna use that to keep the scorpion. Fuck you. Let's go. Nope. Let's go in. That one's at least that. I need to come over here and boom, 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 boom. There you gotta go. Try to get these guys over as fast as possible. So you get that thing out of my. Okay, good. Pause the game. Ah, in my face. Now. Oh, I get these, so you can go over there, do that one, come here, and R1, do we have any more of those? No, so we can go whip that. Mm-hmm. And we're at 24, 24. And level 2. Or 3. Yeah, 3. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Man, I don't. You know what? We're gonna play this so I can upgrade some weapons, but I don't think we're gonna go all the way. I don't think we're gonna go all the way to 100, but we can use this to upgrade some weapons and shit. Like, you guys? Yeah, 100%. Then you have bomb throwers. Outboards that one with.
Get ready to switch challenge modes.
Okay, that one is wasted. All his ammo. We gotta go.
Ever wonder what a shame one back to the table? Let's find out.
Ooh, leveled up. Nothing. Ah, son of a bitch. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Get ready,
there you are, yo. Then go.
Look at those beady little eyes. He's got 1,000 yards in the air.
And then we'll go.
it, folks.
They'll go. So now we're gonna go to probably this one. Let's start burning the rounds now.
Did you see that? Make sure you got it spelled wrong that time. Whoa, I didn't bring this guy to my ex-wife.
Nothing there left. Nothing there left. Nothing all the way around, so where's Inferno? Are you here? Mine. Thank you very much.
Thank you. that gas? Not much longer now. Look at those speedy little eyes. He's got that 1,000-yard stare. You're getting very smooth.
You're getting very darn. Yeah, fuck you. You hurt me, I get more health. Fuck you.
Let's turn up the heat down there.
Stop being able to spinning Hydra. No one likes it. Everyone just buys it to complete that mission.
Believe it or not, folks, I've got that thing wired to a controller up here on the front line. Ouch!
He's gonna feel that tomorrow.
It's my advantage, come on. Kill this bitch, kill this bitch, kill this bitch.
Get ready. The switch challenge mode.
I said this one is what I have ammo for. Come on, come on, come on, stupid.
Pay attention, folks. This time we're gonna switch the.
Just doing this so I can get more, so I get all my ammo back before we do our next part. Oh, sure. I'll walk around with this one. This is the closest level 5 as of right now.
Alright, this is the part where you take out the henchmen, then chase Maximilian out of the bar. Try to make it look real, alright? Action! Oh, you got the stuff, kid. Now get to Maximilian's office before he can make his escape. Okay, Clank is hot on his tail. Maximilian tries to shake him off and...
Cut! Cut! This is what I get for letting him do his own stunts. One more time, people, like we rehearsed it. And action!
Oh, you got the stuff, kid. Now get to Maximilian's office before he can make his escape.
And we got, we go over here. Punch. Run and jump.
Clank is hot on his tail. Maximilian tries to shake him off in rush hour traffic. All right, I love a good chase scene. All right, you're doing great, kid. Now, avoid the lasers and meet up with the monkey in the casino parking lot.
I want to see if this actually fucking works. These are shit.
In this scene, Agent Clank and the monkey must put aside their differences together to reach that ledge. Let's see some real emotion out there, okay?
Oh.
me some emotion. The bridge is out. Think fast. How would Agent Clank get across? Cut! You're killing me, Clank!
Max Damn.
Million strikes back. Take three. And action!
Okay, I'm not gonna try to go for the glitch over there anymore. I'll just do it the slow way. Fuck it.
Oh, you got the stuff, kid. Now get to Max Million's office before he can make his escape. Okay, Clank is hot on his tail. Max Million tries to shake him off in rush hour traffic. All right, I love a good chase scene. All right, you're doing great, kid. Now, avoid the lasers and meet up with the monkey in the casino parking lot. In this scene, Agent Clank and the monkey must put aside their differences and work together to reach that ledge.
I just find it funny how last time he didn't need an ant, he just kind of stood over there.
Acting, Clank. Look it up. The bridge is out. Think fast. How would Agent Clank get across? Fantastic! Keep it up, Clank!
There's only two Clank missions throughout this whole game. It's so weird. It's like, Clank is so beloved, but there's only two in the whole game.
Okay, this is it, people. The grand finale, Giant Clank versus the Terror of Talos. Don't screw this up, kid. Action! That's what I'm talking about! All right, cue the giant ninjas!
Fucking bitch go. I know the thing to do is just fight him while the hits are out. Thank you. Okay, so I can throw this, right?
Yeah.
Hit him with the kung fu clang.
That's it, clang. Kick some. And it's a wrap. Take five, people.
That got hard. Oh my god. You died if I actually had that gun for this mission? It's actually a glitch over here on the PS3 version. Not sure if it's on this version or not. The ISOs seem to be very weird and glitchy. But that, I mean, they have some of the same glitches, they don't have some of the same glitches, and they have some new glitches too. No. That one. I'm gonna run. Yeah, I'm gonna use ammo. And money. Ish. Okay. Oh shit, I don't even see you. $40,000. Let's, yeah, let's have you out and go here. Oh, there's only 4 stages? Okay, I thought there were 10 stages for some reason. Fuck yeah, fuck you. Fuck yeah, fuck you. But yeah, fuck yeah, fuck you. Stage 4 of 4. That one was the easiest one. Stupid. I get another one right here, don't I? Yeah, I do. There's some flying stuff out here, so I'm ready to get that out. Fuck you, dude. Yeah, fuck you. There you go. Bam, one more. Why is that last one so easy? Nothing? Come on. Now let's get this back out. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Fuck you. Fuck you. Hell fuck. I got fired one hit, maybe two, from death right there. So I'm glad I got that. Okay, you wanna do that? We'll do that and we'll get out you. Cena's button. I do have these boots, so buy some ammo. Get 30 grand off that, so next we're gonna go up here with this. Fuck yeah! Level 5.
The Nitro Eruptor has a wider blast radius and simultaneously launches a volley of energy missiles with each shot.
So next we'll go. You, I guess. Over there, that is important, so. Cool. Cool. We can go up here first. So. Oh, hello there. How the hell? Basically, just hop over there. Maybe. It might be possible. Hell no, it's not. It's upside down. It would make sense if it was possible, though. It would make sense. Maybe you can go up this way. Oh no! See, I like these ones, you don't die as soon as you fall off. That's the big problem I had with Ratchet Clank 1. No matter where you were, basically, whenever you fell off one of these, you just died. There's all open areas. And there's no good respawn point. Really? Nobody? Cool. What was that all about?
Yo, dudes!
Hey, Skid. How's the stakeout going?
Awesome. A few minutes ago, this totally tricked out space limo rolls up, and dude, you won't believe who was in it. Courtney Gears!
Uh-oh. Were you spotted?
No way, man. I've been staying out of sight, keeping a low profile. I'm like a shadow, dude.
And you're sure it was her?
Totally. She even autographed my t-shirt.
Ugh.
You know how much this thing is worth?
Skid, get out of there.
Hold on a sec, bro. Somebody's coming. Hey, if you dudes are here about the shirt, the bidding starts at 300 bolts. Whoa, chill out, man. Hey!
Skid's in trouble. We better get back to the Obani Moons.
It's not the Obani Moons, but okay. So, since these guys are really fucking weak, I don't want to waste ammo. Whoa, that's trippy. That's fucking trippy. You can do it faster? Can I do it faster? Nah. Okay.
Strafing is a very effective tactic during a firefight. To strafe.
This is the testing laboratory for the Bio-Obliterator.
Let's see what Nefarious has been up to.
Whoa! Like I never knew you were this kinky, Ms. Gears.
Don't you ever shut up.
Okay,
that's definitely not kinky.
Man, the guys aren't gonna believe this.
Like, destroy all squishies, dude.
They turned Skid into a robot? That's...
Shake that, buddy.
Thank you.
Okay, you know what? Fuck you. Why would you even need a fur coat? You're a robot. You don't feel anything.
Disposable pop star disposed.
My disposable pop star.
You okay, Clank?
Transmission from the Phoenix.
We've located Nefarious' star cruiser. It's refueling at the Zeldrin starport. Cork is already on his way there.
It might be a trap. I think Courtney Gears was setting us up. Even so, it could be our only chance to stop Nefarious. We'll meet Cork at the starport.
Be careful, Ratchet.
Come on, Clank. We'll come back for Skid later.
Like, destroy all squishies and stuff.
Like, destroy all squishies and stuff.
Welcome to the Zeldrin starport. Due to
fucking hell, dude.
I thought we agreed to put that jungle business behind us. It was mating season. How could I have known she was your sister? How long have you two been standing there?
Too long.
Well, stop lollygagging and let's get to work. We'll use this shuttle to infiltrate the Star Cruiser undetected. Once on board, we find Nefarious and finish the job. You fellas ready?
Shotgun.
Ah.
Hey, what are you doing?
Move over, I'll drive.
No thanks. I'd rather make it there in one piece.
Stand down, soldier. This is your captain speaking.
Captain, my... Wait, no, don't sit on the flight stick.
It's too quiet. I don't like it.
What?
I'm just trying to get killed. So you all my health back. I don't say if no one killed me, I'd be amazed. $6,000? It ain't no possible way I find the screen back here, is there? Damn. Nope. Okay, so I just used that much ammo. So close. When do we get our fucking charge boots? I don't remember. This gun's fucking good. Once it's upgraded, it's so much fucking better. Oh, this is this gun? Wrong gun. I thought this was a different gun. I mean, it's still a good gun, don't get me wrong, but like, yeah, we thought it was something different than this. That was something that looked similar. Okay, it is not that hard to, maybe it is. I see anybody else up there, so we're about to go up there. I wonder why I took damage over there. I almost don't see anybody anywhere. They could inflict damage to me right now. We're gonna go back over to this one. After I get all this cash roll. I wonder how late in the game you unlock that weapon then. The riffraff.
Captain Quark, you've put on a bit of weight since last we met.
Yeah, well, Courtney Gears didn't seem to mind.
That's what makes it so good, Janice. Feel it. My heart is pounding like an anvil.
Oh, this is the best part of my day.
I'll have the last laugh. Lured you here so I can witness your demise.
Auto-destruct sequence initiated. Prepare to die.
Lawrence, teleport us out of here.
Of course, sir.
Lawrence? This isn't funny, Lawrence!
Yes, it was, Lawrence. You left him.
What are you waiting for? This ship could explode any second.
I think I spotted something important. I can't leave without it. I'll meet you back at the shuttle.
Oh my God, really? Really? I'm not trying to wait on that stupid bum-ass shit to get down, okay? It's not what I'm trying to do, bud. What the fuck? Shit.
Come on, Quark.
We must leave now.
Not without Quark. You would have waited for us. I think.
Good for him.
Wait!
We are all very glad that you made it back safely.
Did you detect any other craft leaving the Star Cruiser? An escape pod? Another shuttle, maybe? Anything?
I'm sorry, Ratchet. We heard the whole thing over the comm link. You had no choice. Captain Quark died a hero.
Und wir would frolic
robots
in the
can't
under the
cry.
3 hours of the morning.
They covered that in SpongeBob.
Captain Quark had so many wonderful qualities, I just don't know where to begin.
Such as?
He was really tall, and he had a unique fashion sense, and he had a really big chin with a kind of a sort of a, well, you know, a butt shape. I think I've droned on long enough.
I just heard what happened. I wanted to offer my condolences to the team. Quark's loss is a true tragedy. The man was a hero, brave, honest, kind, and humble to the core.
What a load of bullshit.
Captain Quark may be gone, but his indomitable spirit of heroism lives on in each of you. I know the Q-Force will make our fallen...
I heard somebody has the latest vid...
No one gives a shit, Bat Owl. You don't have to complete 4 from the sounds of it. I mean, from 3 looking at it, but. Okay. Tell me I didn't do this one already? I think I did one somewhere, I guess. Doing pretty this similar.
Barbecue time.
Okay, wait. Yeah, I think I clicked 2 by accident. Well, yeah, exit, I clicked 2 by accident. So I definitely like... There's 3, okay. I made sure I clicked 2 this time. Yeah, there we go.
Episode 3, Shadow of the Robot. For 6 days, Captain Quark clung to the ship like the dung of a giant green space bird. Finally, the ship arrived at its destination, a secret robotic laboratory on planet Magmos. Drawing on his mastery of the ancient art of disguise, Quark slipped into the laboratory completely undetected.
Somebody order a pizza?
Quark's plan was flawless, but unbeknownst to our hero, his every move was being watched.
The famous Captain Quark couldn't possibly be this stupid, could he?
Even drooling imbeciles can achieve success in certain fields, sir. Mad science, for example. Shall I have him annihilated, then?
Let him come to us. I'll have a special surprise waiting for him.
Make sure I didn't miss anything over here. Nope, okay. So checking everything. Don't want to miss any coins.
Fire my blaster. Hold down R1 and move the left analog stick for precision aiming.
Okay, I guess you can get there. Cool. No. Oh, I thought that was something driven there. Nah, just eyes off the wall. Fuck you, dude. Crank it up. Yeah, I'm trying to kill him, so I need to get back up there. Wait, what? Okay, I've all got all the coins from over here. Stop dying here. Fuck you. Nothing up here? Okay. Frames are being dropped, my fucking ass are being fucking dropped. Shut the fuck up.
It's over, Nefarious.
Never! I am the greatest genius the galaxy has ever known. You're no match for the likes of me.
That's rich. I used to beat up geeks like you in high school. I'll bet your prom date came in a box that said batteries not included.
Damn.
Come to think of it, we've met before, haven't we?
Now, no, of course not.
Mr. Bozell's ninth grade biology class.
I always hated biology.
That's right. You were that freak with the headgear. Remember how he used to clean the chalkboard with your pants while you were still wearing them? Oh, good times.
You were 3 times my size, you stupid ass.
I was always big for my age.
You were 26.
Say, how about a wedgie for old times?
Ninth grade, 26.
I think it's safe to say we've seen the last of Dr. Nefarious. Time to celebrate another job well done.
But the danger was far from over. For in defeating one menace to the galaxy, Quark had created another, even more terrifying evil.
I need to figure out where the health upgrade is from these two.
Episode 4, Deja Q, all over again. After defeating Dr. Nefarious on planet Magmos, Quark returned to his condo in Metropolis for some well-earned R&R.
Oh, Lance, it's time you knew the truth. The baby isn't yours.
What? Who is the father?
Oh, your evil twin brother, Engelbert.
But Janice,
Dinkelberg.
I am Engelbert.
Ooh, must be that pizza I ordered.
Guten Tag, Captain Flabby.
Helga, what are you doing here?
getting you off your lazy butt. You have plumped up like a giant green bratwurst. It is time for the fitness course.
Oh, all right.
Meanwhile, on a rooftop high above the bustling streets of Metropolis.
The hour of my vengeance is at hand. Go now, my robotic servants. Tear this city apart. Bring me the head of Captain Quark.
Okay, so let's go back to Words first. Make sure there's nothing over there. Holy shit. What? What? How did I fall through that one? I understand that one. That's just being stupid.
A ladder. How do these things work again? Oh, I remember. Just press up or down.
Come on, let's go. I didn't know I was going to fall off there, okay. Could have warned me about it. Fucking go up the ladder, goddammit. Why was this again? Make sure I have everything up there.
Ratchet,
the other thing I could do. Okay, so we got 40 more pork coins, I guess. They're actually called crap. Actually, 38. I mean 28, yeah, 27. 27 more. 26. Piece of shit, I'm just trying to stop. Head. Oh, health boost. Okay, so we need 12 more. 11, 10. Ah, so rich. I didn't die. I see, it looks like a spot you should be able to jump onto, but I guess it's not. I'm still sitting over here at 10 more to go. Hell no, there's not gonna be 10 in there. Fuck.
It is I, Dr.
Yeah,
I'm different about you.
Wait, don't tell me. You've changed your hair.
I mean, technically, I see the king is there. You know, like, technically, yes, he did technically change his hair. Ha! Dude! Fuck. Yo. I still missed tins of those. And the health thing.
Quark! I'll get you for this.
Sorry. What's that, Stumpy?
This isn't over, Quark. I swear, I will return someday to destroy you and bring Metropolis to its knees!
Uh-huh. Just a word of advice, Nefarious. Quit while you're ahead.
And so Quark believed that the threat posed to the galaxy had been ended forever. But... Seems the script is missing a few pages.
Thanks, Professor. I'll take it from here. And so ends the greatest tale of courage and heroism ever told. The true story of Captain Quark's triumph over the nefarious supervillain known as... Dr. Nefarious.
Aren't you gonna unlock Quark's secret costumes? Here, I'll use the cheat codes. Let's see. Up, up, down, down, left, right, circle, square, square. Even a tutu!
Metropolis! That's where Nefarious is gonna strike first.
Are you sure?
It makes perfect sense. Nefarious tried to destroy Metropolis years ago, but Quark stopped him. Nefarious swore he'd come back and finish the job someday. Now that he has a secret weapon, he's ready to make his move.
Set a course for Metropolis. Let's hope we're not too late.
Nothing new in there. The shitty thing about like walking in front of these guys, like I just did, they can catch the back end of your camera, so you can't actually move your camera around them. Fuck you.
It's already started. Dr. Nefarious must be around here somewhere. You sure everything's okay, Clank? Maybe Al should take a look at your circuitry.
How do you like my special creation, Clank? I call him
Clunk.
Your dopey friend seems to be quite fond of him. Say, maybe they'll change your show to Secret Agent Clunk! Did you hear that, Lawrence?
You put the wit in twit, sir.
Yes, I do. Don't I? Today, you will witness the dawning of a new era. For years, I plotted in secret, suffering endless disappointments. But soon, it will all be worthwhile.
You will never succeed. Ratchet will put an end to your madness.
The only ending in Ratchet's future is the end of his own life. And you will have a front row seat.
I'm going to skip the cutscene because that cutscene didn't play. I've actually been trying to watch all the cutscenes. It's been years since I've actually done that. Ascension 4. Whoa, you didn't tell me these guys are gonna show up, you dick ass. Yeah, fuck you. Is this a get back to your ship thing already? I'll work back another time. Boat. Hell no, hell no, hell no. Whoa, no one said you're coming. If I use both, because I need to build that one up until we go and fight Dr. Farius. The flux rifle is an excellent weapon for sniping. To enter sniper mode, I'm gonna beat him the speedrunner out. Press L1.
Use R1 and R2 to zoom your view in and out.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat him the speedrunner out. So.
Your trophies are displayed in the trophy room on the starship.
Yeah. It's time to start fighting these guys. Fuck you.
This weapon upgrade features a lock-on mod. To lock on to enemies, press and hold L2 and R2.
Shit. Yeah, let's keep doing this, using this gun to use it all the time. Dude, that thing did 10 fucking damage in one hit. Still one. Okay. Hell no. Hell no. Need to come off over here. Come on, somebody. Get some fucking faggot ass over here. Piece of shit, you should have died. You weren't even shooting at me because I had a new weapon, so. We're gonna explode these boxes with you. No apparent reason. Oh shit. Oh shit. I was not expecting them to come out of the fucking woodwork like that. Shit. Get up. As far as I can zoom. Oh, there's level two. I know. Okay. I know this level 8 can defeat Dr. Bear's 16 shots. So at level 5, it should be close. I hope. Let's change over to course you can't break glass. Then let's go. I destroyed it. You know what, I'm gonna just go let our ship go to that Annihilation Nation and win some more shit. I don't know why I bought that shit. Bought that shit for, but yeah, but yeah. Man, I don't even care about drop frames right now.
We call this one the sleeper round. The Lombax better be able to hold his breath.
Hey, it's level 2. I'll tell you what I'm saying.
Whoa, smell that gas? Not much longer now.
Actually, yes. Lazy ass surgery. This ain't a bad way to do this shit. Kind of. Down to the corner, work for the guys over here, let them die.
Did somebody say Inferno? Time to play Luck of the Draw! I'm now pulling a ticket stub out of my hat.
This is something. Ah, shit. I wrote something and go. Guess we gotta change over to a different weapon as soon as this goes out. Probably could use less ammo. Yeah, it probably lasts all these. So probably like live 20 or 30 or some shit. Stun gun. Then we gotta go whip. Not yet. Must be way like 20 it comes out. I don't remember.
Get ready to switch.
Here we go.
Time for a little surprise.
Can't see. Go another weapon. Sorry, my phone keeps going off. I'm like, oh, that's actually something. My head hurts. 1 second. Got a little more bit rate. Give me like 2 seconds. Output. Video. Okay, I'll play the rest of it later, but. Come on, get sucked up.
Positively shocking.
Come on.
Oh,
weapon upgrade features a lock-on mod. To lock on to enemies, press and hold L2 and R2.
At least we're gonna have ammo. I feel like way 50 is fast.
Get ready to switch challenge modes. He sure got it spell wrong that time. Ever wonder what a shaved Lombax looks like? Let's find out.
Almost to level 40. Round 40. And we basically use like no ammo at all again. It's mostly just been this. This is totally fucking overpowered. This should not be as much lag in this game.
Get ready to switch challenge modes.
Yeah, fuck you. Jeffers, you suck up me. Let me go. Man, oh man. Oh shit.
Yo, sir, that's gonna hurt. Look at those beady little eyes. He's got that 1,000-yard stare.
Okay. Oh, what next? Probably. Go ahead and start using this thing. Yes, without any hit. Yep, definitely.
Did somebody say inferno?
Get 50 more rounds. Let's go. Let's go. He's here, we go with this, yeah.
Did you see that? Weatherman says, lightning storm heading your way. This Lombax clearly had a rough childhood. He's on a rampage, folks.
Okay, so it's a gas round. Let's really not use that thing anymore. Let's use this thing.
Ready to switch challenge mode. Yo, girl, that's gonna hurt. Ooh, he's got sharp teeth too.
Fuck it, let's just use this. Let's go a shock cannon next.
You see that? Who's gonna clean up that mess? Not me, man.
You know, see how he got all the shots off? Yes.
Time for a little surprise. Now,
Damn, I used up 6 fucking rounds.
This Lombax clearly had a rough childhood, folks. Now, switch weapon! Get ready.
20 more rounds. Go on. Oh, shit. Oh fuck, didn't need to waste ammo. Just kinda happened. Trying to run around this shit. No, fuck you. Fuck you. I had to run myself off the edge there so I could get my ammo back. And with that, this is now level 3. And it's not the one I thought it was going to be. But it's just okay-ish. Oh yeah, I still haven't gotten a ducky gun yet. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna end this here. I'm raging on 3 hours right now. I still need to eat for the day. Right? Have I eaten yet today? I don't think so. So this is where I'm gonna end it. It's a good stream. I see now I had 24 times that the frames were dropped or skipped. Fun. I'm gonna turn down bitrate.